Sorry about that. I had to make sure that we're on track with the map. Glad I'm going through St. Louis on a Saturday and not on a weekday. There's the arch. Getting ready to cross the Mississippi here pretty quick. We're at exit 4. I'm going to do a little landscape view here. Of course, this truck's going to be in the way of everything. That's alright. We got a little taste of the arch. And so here comes a little bit of a shot there. Still distant enough to make this videography. Not very interesting. But, oh my. And we gotta deal with people who don't know where they're going. Interchange. I mean, of course, this is the crossroads for a lot of interstates. So I need to follow 55. Whew, getting bouncy. Southern bypass of this city. Kind of go right through the damn thing. It's also a fairly large city. Home of Anheuser-Busch. Well, they got bought out from some Belgian firm. Okay, so it's all lanes. We're good. Whatever. A lot of people unhappy on the conservative side with the Anheuser-Busch. Oh, holy monkeys over here. Oh, I'm going the right way.